up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. We're taking it back. Of course, we're going to football, but we're taking it back to one of the, basically, you guys said that he's the beginning of the new era. He's been one of the originators, is what you guys are saying down in the comments, and that without him, there would be no Messi, no Cristiano, no Neymar, basically. This person is Pele, so we're going to take a look at him. And a good fun fact that you guys mentioned as well, correct me if I'm wrong, it was someone's comment that stated it, that he's one of the youngest to win the World Cup, which, if true, that's freaking amazing, period. And one thing for sure is that to know where you are, you definitely got to know where you came from. So, I want to know who began new things when it comes to football. I'm loving everything I'm learning about football. So, I want to gain more appreciation from how far the sport has come. So, I want you guys to join me while I go ahead and take a look at Pele. We're going to figure out what he looks like. We're going to take a look at some information about him. And then, of course, as always, we're going to take a look at him in action. So, let's go. Alrighty, so first we're going to see exactly what he looks like. Let's put a face to the name as usual. So let's see. Okay, here's a good photo of him. So it gives us a good glimpse, a nice up front, close and personal. So he's got a great face, a nice smile, straight teeth. In reference to his looks, we'll give him a 7 on the rating scale as looks go. So from there, we're going to jump into some information about him. So let's do that. Alrighty, so first off, I'm not even going to attempt to say the actual name or even pronounce it. So we're just going to go with what he's known as. He's known as Pele. So we're going to leave it at that. I'm going to butcher it, so I don't want to do that to you. So he's born in, let's see here, in Brazil. His occupation, of course, is a footballer, humanitarian. He is 5'8", so he's not really, really big. He's really the average height. Let's see what else he has. He's got 7 kids, and association football career. So he plays the position of forward and attacking middlefielder. And let's see, he's got a lot of youth career, senior career, and his national team he plays for is Brazil. And let's see, as far as that, his honors, his senior club appearance and goals counted for the domestic league only. So that's in reference to that. So when it comes to the things that he's done, though, we want to take this and see exactly how he paved the way, so in reference to the new playing style. So let's go ahead and jump into that now, guys. Let's see. All right, here we go. The nutmeg and all those other things back then. Oh, nice. I've definitely seen that before, you guys, for sure. Look at that. Takes it, uses everything on his body to go and still handle it all on his own. Real familiar. Guys, see that? Look at that. Puts a whole curve. I know I've seen that plenty of times, but look at that. Like, way back then, he's doing that curve. Look at the curve. Look. A lot of his footwork I'm seeing everywhere. Like, he's got that stutter step going, and he's got, those skills are being even shown way back when. Like, this is so cool to see that it didn't just start not too long ago. It's been going on. Oh, I thought he was gonna kick it off. He took takes it instead of like throwing in full force. Look at how he just like tricked everyone with that. Changed the whole thing up. Oh, you guys really quick too. Like, through two people, two defenders, nobody gets it. Like, tricks him, throws him completely off. Like, this guy didn't know where it was going. Almost lost full balance. He did. He was good. Look at the way he handles himself on the field. Like, look at that. The way he changes up is like nice. Nutmegged them, killed them off, got a goal. Like, makes it look easy even back then. He tried to use his knee to block it, but he handled that well. All right, guys, so in watching Pele, it, for one, is really, really fun to just take a look back and see these skills that I've watched and noticed in the other players that I've seen so far, you know, come from someone from way back when. Way back then, he's doing all these different things. There's so much that reminds me of a lot of these players. Like, it, I really, really appreciate being able to see this. Like, I watched him do the thing where he kind of, like, bounces it off or does the kick off. It bounces off his chest and then kicks it up over the person's head, comes back around and catches it. I watched Ronaldinho do that. Like, that's amazing. Then I seen his teamwork down in the clip about number three. If you go to that portion, you see him use his teamwork where he's, you know, he kicks it for off to the other player and they kick it back to him, he kicks it back. I've seen that in MSN, that video. So just to see these things, it's so cool to see. And then you like the way he can change up his kick, kind of stop it. He was gonna powerhouse it, stops, tricks everyone, then kind of just slowly kicks it in for the goal. Like, Messi did that. This is amazing to see the person that kind of like originated the playing style, as you guys said. So thank you guys very much for suggesting this video. Like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed, you guys definitely do subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.